We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
CBS reports, UFO, friend, foe, or fantasy. Reported by CBS News correspondent Walter Cronkite.
Good evening. Reports of flying saucers are nothing new. From the beginning of recorded time, men have been seeing unexplainable things in the sky. And there's no reason to doubt they saw something.